They'll never see me coming. So dark. Perfect. Thank you. You have... Good day. I'm overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Ah! Where is it? Thank God. Wow. Nice.
Oh, who would want to remember this place? Not enough mana.
Come on. No.
I can't carry anymore.
Oops. Well.
I need mana. Hi there.
A little peek. Diamond's still pretty nice though. Diamond solid. Put that in the shield, have 12 auras. 11. Okay, so need a 2 room, need a tower room, then I can go. Come on. Alright. Awesome. Alright, so. Sapphire Station. Oh. Nope. Nah. All right, so. The roundabout map.
I am overburdened.
Another sapphire. So I can probably imbue all three sapphires to get some mana and then a single round room if I get another round room for my leaf staff.
Can't carry anymore.
left. Crap. I already have enough food.
The Order welcomes you.
What's I gonna buy? Oh, wow. Awesome. Rare ring and the rare amulet in a single drop. How often is that? It's 5. Nah, it's alright. Come on. Come on, Tao Tier. Tier ne.
Down.
Seriously, last run. XP shrine. Nice. All right. Come on, I really, really need that tower room. No! Not cursed. You know what? It's not worth the risk. Let's just go. Oh. No, it's not. And Rowith, rip.
I need mana.
Oh, fire enchant.
I can't carry anymore.
You teleporting. Crazy woman.
Good day.
Oh, come.
I need mana.
Yeah. Go, go, go! Go, assassin! Ah! I love this experience, but still, it's like... need to make up so much lost time. Oop.
Such corruption in this world.
Alright, so don't even need that. Where am I supposed to go?
Try to cage me, demons.
Oops.
I need mana.
Maybe this way. Yes.
I need mana.
Is this map? Whoa. Combat. Probably down there. Yeah. Oh, thank you. I really needed that. Okay, what can I imbue? Can you imbue? Oh, Nice, needed that. Really needed that. Alright, let's go. Let's go a little bit more luck down here. Not there, no. Nice! Yes! Okay, let's just go fast. Just. Yeah. Don't mess with that. I'll probably need to go back to town because I don't have enough mana. Okay, just really, really fast now.
Good day.
So mana. And just a couple of these bad boys. Let's go. I don't need anything else. Come on, Andy. Come on. Okay, let's go. Oh, skull, I wanna grab the skull. Grab the skull. Okay, 7 exit. There we go.
Good day. Oh, yeah.
Whoop. Okay.
Hello.
Just 2 minutes behind. I mean, the amount of experience I have is not that bad, but still have to make use of time. I'm not gonna use the skull, so sell it. What can I imbue? Just a sash. Come on, give me a sash.
I know much of... Good day.
Three of strength. No, just the regular one. And shield. I can go back to grab a shield. Okay. Hope for a shield.
Oh.
And what do I have? Ah, it's alright.
Oh, hi there. It's good to see you.
Could have imbued some booties, but... Oh, soccer twice. Really nice, really nice. Yeah, let's go. Actually, just a quick check. Just a quick one. Quick. Ah. Alright, let's go. That should help a lot, my resistances. To go the other way. Need to put some in the... some points in mana. This is not gonna be enough. Alright guys. Oh. Thank God for the diamond. Come on. So I just need to check this side. Okay, that's totally fine. That's actually perfect. You can come back. Oh, I needed to put that in mana. Don't matter. Okay, let's just find the waypoint. Oh wow. Yeah, let's go to Lost City. And just hope I find a waypoint on the
not enough mana.
Oh my lord. I actually found the valley of the surf. Oh my lord. I just need a waypoint. I don't know if I should just save and quit. Do the snakes, I don't know. Oh, thank lord. Alright, I need to do this. It's not impossible. I just sell these things.
Greetings.
What's that? Nothing. Alright, that's it. Nothing else.
Good evening.
Go on, let's go.
Good evening.
Just need to find it. Find the tomb, grab the cube, save and quit, go to Valley of the Snakes, just to level up because it's a bit easier with this character, and then do the Maggot Lair after that. Okay, so it's down, it's bound to be down there. Come on. Alright, perfect. Let's go. Just in case I rip. Just in case. Alright, that's fine. Let's go. Grab the cube. Grab the spear. Oh, ring. Alright.
Good evening.
Go. Oh, no, not. Quick check in the Black Marsh. Alright, a city. Snakes, and then the. Whoa. and then we'll do the map there. Hopefully we'll find Bureau first along the way. Mana. Alright. Go.
Dark magic in a darker tomb.
Just like last time. Just in case. Go. Perfect. Claw Viper Temple, but still no snakes. Snacks? Where are you? Snacks? Oh, there you are. Alright. Go. Experience Shrine, that's amazing. Okay, so, oh, I have here. I have a path here. Let's go. Alright. So, I don't know why I opened that portal. Quickly now. So I'm not gonna save, but even though that's faster. Whoop. So we'll quickly go back to town, refresh, then go to Far Oasis, hope and pray for a nice boss group. Alright, so it's either down here or somewhere up here. Possessed, yeah. Possessed. Okay, this has a continuation, so and Beetle Burst or something. Just a waypoint. Whoop. Oh, there we go. Alright, so it's not here. I have to kill everything in my side. Hope this experience shrine doesn't run out soon. Then. Die. Okay, you have to die. Find the steps. There you are. Maybe find Beetle Burst. Bit of luck. A magic glare, no Beetle Burst. Let's go. Something. Okay. So I'm gonna be level 16, which is bad. If I can make level 17 before Duro, that would be nice, but still. I think I can make it up in Act 3, it's just these maps. Just the Magic Lair, not to be horrible to me. Come on. Okay. And hope and pray there's one on the right side again. Not just up. Oh, it was just up. Oh.
I need mana.
Okay. Let's go. Oh wait, it might have a continuation. Yes, I knew it. Cause that's sometimes it does tricks like that. You think it doesn't have a continuation, but it actually does. So, have to check all the borders. Alright, so up. Oh, nice! Awesome! Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Nice.
I need mana.
Well, it's probably experience there, but I'm not gonna bother. Cause I hate the mega man. Yeah, just, please don't tell me I have to go back for mana. Just let's go. Let's go. Drink my Riju. Oh, I have an ore hole. That was a close one. This is just grab it. Oh no, just grab the staff. Come on. Anything else? No, that was it. Okay, so that's. I'm actually pretty happy with that. Let's grab a quick check here. No. Quick check, Black Marsh. Skill shrine. Yeah, why not? Don't rip. Okay, let's go. Act 2, top up. Imbue these. Not imbue, but. Ah! Right. So I can put this. Cold res or how much mana? 17 and then alright, just put it in the shield. That's cold resistance. It's here.
I can't carry anymore.
So I will be fighting Duro anyway, so.
Welcome to my shop.
Charges of what? Fireball, don't need that. What might you be? 6 to energy. Oh wow. So I didn't need those points that I put into energy. Which is fine. Do this.
Good
talk to you. Then grab me full helm. Talk to you. And sell it. Yeah. So I have to be lucky now. Pretty much that's everything that kinda needs to happen here. I'm pretty good with my resistances, let's say. But would have been really useful to have stealth here. I just can't take the time to level up for one whole level. Maybe with an experience shrine, but that's gonna take 5 minutes, which I don't have. Because I'm already behind schedule, so I need to make up what I have here. So stealth, no stealth, doesn't really matter.
I am overburdened.
Okay, just top that up. Put more into vitality. Vitality. Okay. Wow. Never had the shrine right in front of the portal before. And
sanctuary.
Let's go there.
Orizon's obsession.
Okay, no steps. I'm happy with that. So hopefully this will be the right way anyways. Don't want to run out of burst of speed here. Okay, traps just in case. Oh yeah. More traps. Nah, get out of the way. Get out. I don't want to fight you. Get out. Yeah.
I need mom.
Oh. Alright. Tiro! Why not? Yeah, that's not it. Let us go. However, if I find an experience shrine here, I might consider going to Beetle Burst or something like that. But since I don't have it.
The sanctuary.
Let's go.
Orizon's obsession.
Right, I hate sticks, so. Alright, experience shrine. But I'm not gonna go to Beetle Burst now. It's just a waste of time. Just make the most out of it here. And if this is not the right path, maybe I'll. Oh, come on. Just go back to grab some more experience. But still, that might not be worth it because I'm gonna lose so much time. Alright, so kill those guys. Kill these guys. So just go now. Ugh. Alright guys, just stay out of the way, please. Oh, you were not supposed to. Alright. No, that's not the right way. Okay, please be the way. And please don't curse me if this is the right way. Sorcerer. Alright, just try and kill some dudes here. Bring. Alright. No, but I'm gonna kill him nonetheless. For the experience. Alright, just grab the potions so I don't have to fill up. Mana, chest. Oh, smoke sphere. Very much. And yeah, let's go. Alright.
Greetings.
Check again. Just in case. Please don't forkway. Don't forkway. Let's try this.
The sanctuary.
Let's try this.
Horizon's obsession.
I just really hope this is the right way because forkways sucked. Had a lot of forkways recently, so. Whoa. Fast, no way through. If you can just die, that would be amazing. There we go. Oh wait, what was that ring? Never check. Ring, where are you? Ring. Cold rest. I'd rather have the magic find for now, and then grab the cold rest maybe for real. Even though I won't need it because I'll be using potions. Kind of an overkill, and I have sapphire in my shield and a diamond. Just a flawed sapphire and a diamond. Alright, not that far off from level 17. And the reason for that is because I'm gonna either third way or fourth way. So I would not have been able to do this if I didn't forkway. Won't die. Alright. Now a bit more. Oh shit. Alright, so at this point, that's it, perfect. So just grab that, vitality, and heal up. So why did I come here? No, that's not the- what did I do? I messed up the way. Well, that's a minute lost. So I need to do this. Oh, that was the right way. Nice. No. Have plenty of cold rest, but still. See that? Yeah.
Horizon, your decoy is dead.
All right, I'm happy with that. Let's go. Let's just grab my stealth real quick and top up and not come back here until we kill Dirium. Alright, what level was that? 19, sure. Sell this? Nah, just keep it for now. Alright, top up. ID. Cold rest? Just for now. Then I'll sell it. So, don't need you. Three, four, plenty of the other stuff. Oh yeah, let's make sure this is out because I always forget to take it out. So. Oh, very nice indeed. for experience. To be fair, I can probably just level up in Act 3, but why not? When you have Beatles, why not? Sweet. Just don't rip. Thank you, Diamond. Juvie. No, I'll grab the Juvie. I need the Juvie.
I am overburdened.
Right. Have a path up here. Come on. Nope, no. Get out of the way. Right. Well, just in case. You never know. Shrine didn't need that. Ah! Barely made it out of there. Okay. It's quite dangerous actually, but I don't care.
I can't carry anymore.
It's not gonna be there probably. Up? Come on. I just want my way out so I can kill this guy. Alright, so maybe here into the left? Maybe, I don't know. It's not here. No, it's not here. So I'll just retread. But might as well come here because there are gonna be more monsters here. No, not that poison damage. Poison damage garbage out of here. Healing, another healing. Mana, why not? Okay, let's check just in case over here. See what's happening the other side. No, there's nothing. Level up. Yes. Mana. Yeah, there's nothing here. Yes, this was the way. Okay, real quick. No, don't die. It's too many monsters. Alright, so just go. Alright, restock on potions. No, get out of here. Get out of that trash. Alright, let's see what happens. Hope that's enough. Hope I don't have to go back. Yeah, cold res is through the roof right now. Okay, I'm still gonna make up some time that I lost in Act 1, which is nice, but I wish there was more time that I saved this act. Still pretty good. Compared to what I could do before. Okay. Another one. Go. Alright. Let's see. Not the best drops. Large shield, come on. There we go. Okay, Act 3, be kind to me, because lately had not such a great luck with Act 3 maps. Just identify.
Hello, greet you.
Okay.
Greetings, Jaren.
Oh my, just what? Repair some stuff. Right. Strength 45. Nope. Oh. Okay. What might you be? Maximum damage, lightning. Don't need you. Yeah, I'm ready for all these guys. Yeah, don't need the cold resin. So.
Good day.
Well, that's actually nice. But I'm not gonna invest the skill points to do it.
You.
Or should I say attribute points? Just grab it, you know. Might be of some use. I don't even need an experience shrine. Because Act 3 is so rich in experience. Just need to hit 19.75. Oh, well. That was a boss group, I didn't even know that. So it might be here, let's see now. Okay. Arachne flare. So do I have anything here? Nah. And no. Okay. Okay. Great Marsh, goddamn. I was really hoping for a flare jungle. Let's see on this side of the river what we have. Oh, nice! XP shrine! Awesome. So let's just go up for now and then come back on the way to see what we have there. Okay. Might this be the spider cavern? We don't know. Might as well be. Certainly hope so. Doesn't look like anything to me. Yeah, just to be sure. Okay, so I can continue up. Let's see what we have here as well. Okay, oops. Sell that for some money. Let's see if it just continues here. I hope it continues into the player jungle. You gonna continue? There is something here. It might be just the spider cavern. Might just be the spider cavern. No, it's the Great Marsh. Yeah, because the Great Marsh is to the left, so. It's not impossible for the flare jungle to be here, because that's happened to me before.
I can't carry anymore.
You know, but I have to check. Like, it's better to check than to be sorry later on.
Not enough.
Level up, please. Thank you, chainmail. There we go. How much fire is? 41, that's not bad. Okay, switch. Switch over, please. No, not this one. I didn't take it. Oh, come on. I thought I took it. Alright. Alright, so just... Come on, let's go back and grab this stamp. Extra damage means get rid of these guys faster.
Good day.
Just restock. Okay. Oh no. I have to go all the way around. No, you're not gonna surprise me, you're not. It should be here. Just be careful. That guy. Come on. Thank you. Alright. Kamzai. Still want to check out the rest of the river. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Here. So the question is, can it be here? And the answer is nah. So gonna teleport to Spider Forest and go through the marsh. I mean, it could be here, but yeah, it's just in case. Close one. Way too close for my liking. Technically it could still be here, I think, but nah. No, that's too much now. Cannot be there. No way. Because you couldn't see the river quite clear where it went. Fast. Let's do this fast now, because we've lost some time. I have just 15 minutes left to my PB. Just go. Maybe kill him, but otherwise just go. Oops. So sometimes here, you can have the flare jungle here, which has happened to me before, and it sucks. Because I went all the way up, and then had to come back all the way down, literally for nothing. And I was so angry. So angry. But I think it's gonna be just straight ahead now. Nah. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. We'll just have to see what we have up here. Wow, that's a lot of folks. Please don't screw me over. Yes, thanks for not screwing me over. I skipped chip skull. I don't need the chip skull. This can get a little dangerous, so just in case. Okay, let's go. No, it's not. I will be overleveled if I continue like this. Let's just go. Try and kill as few monsters. Oh. Just try not to kill him. Unless absolutely necessary. Alright, it's too many now. It's too many. Let's see what we have here. I love the overlevel. Sucks, but. Alright, so it was here. Do I need a ring from. What's his face? No, I don't need a ring. Just leave a TP, just go. Just go because I don't need to level up anymore. I don't need any rings. If I need a cast rate, I would have gotten the ring. I just can't be bothered with it right now. Just go. Ah. Jesus, these guys. I'm gonna run out of healing potions. Just trying to open the chest. Healing potions exploding. No! Come on! God damn. Stamina. God damn. I don't need to kill him. Come on, tell me the end is here. Thank you. Very nice. Good day. Mana potions.
Yes.
And healing potions. Just go. Oh no, please leave my stealth alone. My stealth has nothing to do with Diablo. No, come on. Okay. I need to repair that. Let's go. So it was down there. Nice. I don't know what that means. I forgot what the rule was. Was it on the right side of the lift, of the way it's facing? So down here, I don't know, I forgot. Either left or right. No! I think it might have been that. Never know for sure. Why don't I look at my maps? I've already found it, and I'm still searching down. So that's one of my biggest mistakes, I don't even look at my maps.
Don't
Alright. So it's probably here, if I remember correctly. Facing the right side of the way the chest is facing. So here. Yeah, it was here. But I wasn't sure, so I didn't remember correctly. Now, get out of there, guys. No one here. Alright. Someone wanna come over here? Well, not all of you. Jesus. Just one guy. There you go. Alright. You're gonna die soon? Yeah.
Impossible.
Roger Cube. Let's get that Leo. And let's put the rest of these guys. So why did I have a scepter? Or booties. I already lost time, but no, it's just my fault because thought the flare jungle might be on the right side. It wasn't, so it's my fault. No. There we go. Easy. Stay there. Don't you dare come on this. Right. So. Mephisto, come on. How much light res do I have? Oh, just leave. Come on, attack.
Champion.
No, get out of here. Drag it, drag. No, out of the way. Oh wow, I thought there was an exit here. Never mind. Come on, get out. Oh, come on, where is it? God damn you. Fuck's sakes. Fuck this shit. No, go for that exit. Ugh. Fucking bullshit right there.
What do you need?
Come on, Oblivion, fucking die. Asshole. Come on, come here.
can't.
I'm actually gonna change this. No, it was the other way.
Do you need?
Hail to you, champion.
Oh, I actually sold it. Oh, crap. Ugh.
I bet you. Put that to good use.
I can't carry anymore.
No. All right.
What do you need?
Hmm. Ah, just go. Don't fucking attack.
Death can save you from me.
Thank you.
fucking thumbtacks. I knew I wasn't here. Jesus. God damn. So many things in here today. It's a lot of stuff. Fuck off, stop attacking. Oh, Mala. Talek, come on. Ah, these guys have fire resistant gear.
I need mana.
Ah!
Unlucky. Unlucky, that's why people check the nearest exit points first, but doesn't matter.
What do you need? Not enough mana.
I best.
Diamond. No, I healed him, but not myself. Oh, come on.
Good evening. Not here.
Maybe I should have just dragged. Yeah. Come on, green man. Come on, buddy. Thank you.
Salutations.
He's gonna kill me. I don't have town portals, I don't have anything. I should have sold some of my jewelry, but it doesn't matter. Oh. Should I finish it?
How may
I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, let's just finish it. Ugh. He's cloning way too much today. He's prickly today. Yeah, let's sell my jewelry. And finish bow.
Hello. I can't.
Alright, there's no going back now. Oh, did I use all of them? Almost. Wow. Is he gonna die? That was the last potion, so. Come on, Bale! Die! Ah! No, where'd you go? Oh, you asshole, stop teleporting. You gonna die? Ah! No potions. Just one health potion. Left to spare. Oh my lord. Yes, yeah, so. Pretty long tower. Act 1. Act 2 made up a lot of lost time. 108, I'm pretty happy with that. Mephisto, yeah, whatever. I lost 3 minutes, but lost it to the Flare Jungle. And yeah, I saw where the treasure chest was, but I didn't trust my instincts. And then Diablo was just horrible. Diablo and Bale, just horrible. So yeah, just a chill run. Nothing special. That's it.